for tuning into The Fumble. I'm Crystal Marie. Chris Eubanks Sr. didn't like what he was seeing in the ring, so he stepped through the ropes at the end of the eighth round and gave his son, Chris Eubanks Jr., some instructions on how to handle the coming rounds of his fight against Nick Blackwell.
One, he's getting hurt. Two, if it goes to a decision, why hasn't the referee stopped the fight? I don't get why. So maybe you shouldn't leave it to the referee. But you're not going to take him out to the face. You're going to take him out to the body.
The referee did stop the fight, but not until there were 35 seconds left in the 10th round. When the damage to Blackwell's eye left him unable to continue, the win gave Eubanks Jr. the British middleweight title, but the celebration was short-lived. Shortly after the fight, Blackwell collapsed. He was taken to the hospital and was placed in an induced coma due to a brain hemorrhage. He's in intensive care, British Boxing Board of Control's General Secretary Robert Smith told the Daily Mail. He's in an induced coma, and he's resting and being looked after by the experts. It's a very normal procedure. They put you in a coma to get the swelling to go down. There's no time scale. Now it's just a matter of waiting and seeing. Eubanks Sr. was involved in a very similar situation during his boxing career. In 1991, he fought Michael Watson. The fight ended by TKO, and Watson collapsed. He was in a coma for 40 days after the fight. Watson needed surgery to remove a blood clot on his brain and survived his injuries. For more sports news, visit us at obsev.com/sports.